Motor Sales. I'd like to welcome you to our showroom. Today I'm going to be showing you a 1969 Firebird that's dressed up like a TA. This thing is mint. If you've caught us on eBay and you're looking for the pricing on our cars, go to our website at vanguardmotorsales.com. All the prices for our cars are there on our website, and it's also the reserve price on eBay, so it's the exact same price. Or you can just call Tom at 248-974-9513. He'd love to talk to you about the cars. Here at Vanguard, we've got over 30,000 square feet of indoor storage and over 120 muscle cars for sale. We buy about 35 cars a month, so the inventory changes quite often. If you like us on Facebook, you'll get a notification the minute we buy a car. That's one of the first things we do when we buy a car. We post it on Facebook to let everybody know. We actually sell a lot of cars that way. Also, like us on your, or make us one of your favorites on your computer too, because you need to check us out often. We've always got something cool going on here. One of the things that people always ask is, where do you get all these cool muscle cars? Well, we get them from customers like you. People call us when they've got cars for sale, when they want to trade cars, and also when they find cars for sale. If you've got a friend who has a car for sale and it's a high quality muscle car, give us a call with that phone number, and if I buy that car, we'll pay you $200. We encourage you to come visit us here at Vanguard. If you're from out of town, fly into Detroit Metro Airport, call Tom at 248-974-9513. We can send somebody down to the airport, pick you up. It's only about a 20-minute ride. We're right here in Plymouth, Michigan, and you can come out and check out all these cars. After buying thousands of cars and talking to thousands of people about them buying cars, we've developed 7 deadliest mistakes to buying a muscle car online at ClassicCarBuyingSecrets.com. You can go to our website and check it out and download it free. Check it out, it's some good information. All right, we're out here with the 69 Firebird now. This baby's dressed up like a Ram Air 4 Trans Am, and it is beautiful. So it's a Trans Am clone, started out life as a Firebird, but they've done an excellent job doing it. Can't wait to show it to you here. If you want to see about 100 pictures of this car, go to our website at vanguardmotorsales.com. We're going to put it up on the lift. We're going to show you how nice the underneath side is, the interior, the trunk, under the hood. You'll be able to see everything you need to see to make a good decision on your muscle car investment. So come on up here. Let's take a look at it. See the chrome on the front bumper is beautiful. The bezels on the headlights look great. The rubber trim here fits real nice. These bezels where the headlights fit in are great. Got the Trans Am badging on it. Got beautiful wheels and tires on it. The wheel lip moldings look great. The doors fit real nice. They operate nice. Take a look at that door jamb, it's just gorgeous. Quarter panel straight as an arrow. Love this fin on the back. And these stripes, just beautiful. Now them babies are painted right in there. If I close my eyes, I can't even, you can't feel that. They're buried right in there. Now the Trans Am is a sticker. Got the little bird here around the keyhole. That's cool. Look in the trunk. Beautiful. New rubber, paint on the underside. They've done a wonderful job. You see it's got the Space Saver spare in it. Got a jack. The wheel wells look great. Got the Hurst shifter emblem there. Now look down the side of this baby. Straight as an arrow. Door's nice and flush there. It operates nice. The lips look good. The gaps look good on the door. Now, Vanguard Motor Sales, we're not a consignment dealer. We take the time, we check these cars out before we buy them. And then when we get them back to our shop, we spend even more time checking them out. We've got a great big long checklist we go through. It's up to like 130 points now. The guys keep adding stuff to it. Now, when you call Tom at 248-974-9513, he can answer any question about this car. And if he can't answer a question about it, I've got at least one guy here, I guarantee you, knows the answer to your question. So just give us a call and we'll take care of business and we'll get this dream in your driveway. Let's check out the interior in this baby. Take a look at that door panel. That is sharp as can be. You see it's got new fuzzies here for the windows. Steering wheel looks great. Of course, it's a four-speed car, gorgeous gorgeous console. The upholstery on the seats is beautiful. The headliner looks great. The back seat looks great. I don't know if I said it has seat belts in it, but it's got seat belts. The steering wheel looks great. Dash pad's beautiful. Underneath the Firebird TA now, we've got the stainless tips on the exhaust, brand new gas tank here, new straps, springs have been rebuilt, it's got all the chalk marks on it, you see the chalk mark on the spring, okay on the gas tank, still got like a part number on the gas tank here. Now it's got the Pypes stainless steel muffler, and boy does this thing sound good. You'll see when we're driving it. This thing just rattles right through that. They've done an awesome job with that muffler. We've got a 323 gear. Does not have a posi in it. 10-bolt rear end. Looks like stainless lines going to the brakes. As you can see, the frame's beautiful. The drop downs on the trunk here are beautiful. The inner wheel wells look good. The frame looks good up through here. This is one of the areas I always look on these Camaros, Firebirds, and everything is right in here. This is where they like to rot out, this frame member right in here. You can see the back side of the rocker. It's still got its original little rubber flapper there. So you know this car was in awesome shape when they started working on it. That always makes for a great restoration project, starting with a good solid car. Now, here's our new brake line going front to back. We've got new parking brake cables. We've got slapper bars on it. That's going to keep the rear end from jumping up and down when you get on it and start smoking these tires up. We got good looking shocks. Still got the little rubber thing on this side's broke off, but it was there. Part of it's there. Look at the back side of the rocker here. Now the floorboards all look original. The rubbers look like they were replaced. Now the lower one that's all squished down on the bolt has got a couple little cracks in it. There's that Hurst shifter. I'll be showing you later in the video how well that baby shifts. That thing just goes through the gears just as slick as can be. We've got a Muncie transmission. The floorboards up here look great. We've got the aluminum bell housing here. There's actually a casting number right over here. Looks like 9785591 or 81. Nice and clean underneath. We've got disc brakes up front. Got all the paint marks and everything. We've got new ball joints, new shocks. Still got the tags on the springs. Got the new fuel line. Got a new brake line here going from left to right. The bushings all look like they're in good shape. Just a beautiful car underneath here. Look at that, the backing plates are new. This thing looks like a brand new car. Of course, the guys go through all the steering gear. You can tell all this stuff is new anyway. It's just beautiful. Now, one of the things I always do is take a look up in there. I don't know if you can see with the camera, but see the back side of the front fender there? It's beautiful. It's actually got some overspray, so you can tell they had those fenders off and they painted them. Both sides look great. No patchwork whatsoever. Nice solid car here. Well, let's look at these wheels and tires. All right, I love these tires. It's got the wide oval Firestones. I had a 67 Cougar in high school, and my spare tire, it was a wide oval, the original tire in there. So cool to have that. We've got a 7014, beautiful paint on this rim. The trim ring here looks like it's brand new, the center cap. The rocker molding looks new. The paint down here looks awesome. The bottom side of the rocker, let me get my little flashlight out again. Check out the bottom side of that rocker. Nice and clean, nice and straight. You can see all the spot welds in it still. It just tells you what a nice solid car it was when they started restoring it. Even on the brake drum, take a look, there's a sticker on the brake drum. These guys are crazy with making this thing original, like it came out of the factory. That wheel looks awesome. Same size tire also in the back. This stainless steel exhaust, it needs a little wiping off. We were out driving it. It's a little bit wet out there today. So always make sure we drive them the way we know exactly what's going on with the car. You can tell this back bumper's new also. I can see the new chrome on the back side of it. It's a beautiful car inside and out, guys. Let's lower it down and take a look what's under the hood. All right, we're under the hood now. We do have a 400. We've verified that with the casting number on the block. What was it?
979-0071.
979-0071. And we have the XH block. You can see they've done all the chalk marks under here. I've got the casting number on the intake too, is 979-6614. It does have a Quadrajet carburetor on it. They've done all the chalk marks and paint marks on the alternator, the power steering, on the upper control arms. It's got the power booster on it, so it's got power brakes, master cylinders new, AC, it's got the Delco topped battery. We've got the cooler here for the power steering. The radiator's in great looking shape. I mean, everything about this car looks just like it would have looked if it was a Trans Am. But this is a Firebird clone. But what a better car to have. Drive into any car show and you are going to be the talk of the show with this car. And this baby runs out awesome. You'll see me driving. You're going to see me smiling. You're going to see me going through the gears on this baby. You're going to hear that exhaust. This is one awesome machine, guys. So give us a call at 248-974-9513 and let Vanguard Motor Sales put this dream in your driveway. All right, let's take this Ram Air 4 TA clone for a little test drive here. Love the exhaust on it, and I really love the acceleration. This baby drives just like a Trans Am. Going through these curves. Blast to drive, guys. This thing is a hoot. We can ship anywhere in the world. Just give us a call at 248-974. Gotta slow down here, we got some water here. Don't wanna get my baby all dirty here. Anyway, we'll go back to the phone number. Take a look at the turning radius here. Look at that. The phone number's 248-974-9513. Tom answers his phone 7 days a week. He returns all of his messages. He practically answers it 24 hours a day too. So don't worry, if you're out of state, out of the country, just give Tom a call. He will call you back. This is one fantastic car. We're gonna have to get on it again here. Here we go. That's second gear. There's third. We're coming up on the shop fast. We're right outside of Detroit here. This is 15100 Keel Street in Plymouth, Michigan. This is our hot rod shop. Do a little spring cleaning today. Got a bunch of hot rods outside. So give us a call and let Vanguard Motor Sales put your dream in your driveway.